Welcome to the Department of Energy's newest building, the Energy Sciences Center, located here at the Pacific Northwest National Laboratory. This is a facility that is focused on performing fundamental chemistry, material science, and computing work under one roof that is aimed at addressing some of America's clean energy challenges. This Department of Energy facility actually brings together those capabilities under one roof here at this laboratory to generate foundational information and knowledge that's used to create some of those clean energy technologies. So why don't you join me on a tour of the building and come on in. We're in the lobby of the Energy Sciences Center right now, and you'll see behind me a space that was created to help facilitate the collaborations that we're planning for within the building. We're sitting at the crossroads of the office wing as well as the laboratory wing. And you see behind me these pillars that are intended to describe the science that's taking place in this building, and a stage at the far end to help facilitate some of the larger technical meetings we plan on having here. The other aspects of collaboration that are important in this particular building are those that are between our partners outside the laboratory in academia and industry, as well as our scientists and engineers within the laboratory. Some of the signature capabilities that we have here in the Energy Sciences Center include a quiet wing, a specially constructed laboratory within a laboratory that helps isolate ambient vibrations, radio frequency, and magnetic fields from the very sensitive instrumentation that's at the heart of the science that we're doing here. An important part of the Energy Sciences Center project was the construction of this heat transfer building. This is a facility that takes waste heat from our computing facilities and uses that waste heat to preheat and actually heat directly the Energy Sciences Center itself and other facilities here on campus. This is a really important step in the decarbonization of our energy systems here at PNNL, and is a wonderful demonstration of what can be done across the complex. Thank you for coming on a very brief tour of the Energy Sciences Center here at Pacific Northwest National Laboratory. I hope you can join us this coming year with an in-person tour of the facility, where you can see for yourself the chemistry, material science, and computing activities that underpin the fundamental science work that we do for the Department of Energy. Thank you.